Hi friends, another sad news. Kansas founding member Robert Eugene Steinhardt died at age 71 on July 17. His wife Cindy revealed her husband was sent to the hospital in May for acute pancreatitis and was then placed on life support after going into septic shock. While Robert made it through the night and started his road to recovery, his health took a turn for the worse several months later. Cindy said his sepsis returned, and he died in her arms. Robby had been recording his new album with producer Michael Franklin, who put together an all-star cast of famous musicians in support of Robby's comeback. Steinhardt was very proud of this project, slated for release in late 2021. He had begun rehearsals for a national tour when he became ill. Robby is survived by his wife Cindy and daughter Becky. Steinhardt was 71 years old. He will be deeply missed by all he knew, and his music will last forever. A memorial will be announced in the future. Steinhardt had been a member of White Clover alongside Philly Hart, Steve Walsh and Robby Williams when they joined forces with guitarist Kerry Livgren, and the bassist for Kansas As People Knew Them was born. Steinhardt was co-lead singer and MC along with keyboardist Steve Walsh from 1973 to 1982 and from 1997 to 2006. Steinhardt was replaced in the band by Dave Ragsdale. Please subscribe my channel and also post comments.